Hello. Have you ever wondered why some people age more gracefully than others? Even so-called identical twins may age at different rates. In this video, I'm going to show you a hidden factor that you can access to slow the effects of aging on your body. My name is Dr. Barrett. I'm a chiropractor, nutritionist, and herbalist. I'm certified in acupoint physical medicine and pet acupressure therapy. I've helped thousands of people live better naturally, and I want to help you too. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up, subscribe, and hit the bell icon to be notified when more videos like this come out. By making informed choices about what we eat and how we exercise, we can positively influence the expression of our genes. That means we can help to slow down the aging process and reduce the risk of age-related diseases. Supplements and vitamins can also play a role promoting healthy aging. For example, vitamin D has been shown to improve bone health, while omega-3 fatty acids can reduce inflammation and support brain function. However, the question comes, which vitamins do you really need? That's where advanced DNA testing comes into play. Once your DNA has been tested and evaluated by a knowledgeable expert, they can provide you with specific advice, customized advice, showing you which supplements you actually need and which ones you're probably getting enough of. DNA testing can also help you understand what are the best foods for you to eat. In addition to diet and supplements, certain exercises can also have a positive impact on our genes and overall health. One wonders, should I do aerobics? Should it be strength training? What about HIIT training? What about yoga or Tai Chi? DNA testing can point you in the direction of the exercises that are best suited for your body. Acupressure has been shown to be another way to promote healthy aging by modifying gene expression. By applying pressure to specific points on the body, we can activate genes that promote healing and regeneration. While we can't change our DNA, once we understand our specific DNA, we can make choices that will have a positive influence on how our genes are expressed. By making informed choices about our diet, exercise, supplements, and lifestyle, we can all age more gracefully and enjoy better health as we grow older. If you're interested in more information about how you can use DNA testing to improve your health, you can contact me through my website, drbarretts.com. Now, let's look at how you can use acupressure to help your body stay youthful by reducing the effects of stress. I've put my video here. Check it out.